You never should buy your child a car. I don't know why people do this, but it's something that I see all the time. As soon as their kid turns 16 or 17, their parents buy them this new Acura or Nissan or whatever car. For what? What did they do to deserve that car? Exist? Really? No. Go out, work hard, make some money, and then you can go buy yourself a car. That's what discipline is and how the real world works.